Cross frictions can be applied to the ankle ligaments to help break down scar tissue and encourage blood flow, which promotes healing. This should not be done if bleeding is still suspected.